All right, see you guys.
Bye, Abby.
Love you.
Here.
Ow. Getting off to a good start here. I'm in beautiful Sedona, Arizona. About 3 months early. I'm actually going to the MTB Fest in March, but decided to do a road trip, so here I am. And I think it's gonna be fun to get the feel for these trails. So yeah, I'm just doing chuck wagon here. It's what I understand is an intermediate trail. Sounds like it's a fairly high traffic trail. Hikers and bikers. I'm hoping to do a loop. Chuck wagon to Mescal to Airy. And then a couple other trails. Yeah. Thanks. Wow. Definitely gorgeous. A little chunkier than I'm used to, which is cool. Looks like I'll stop and take a picture too.
I don't know how you do it with a bike.
Sometimes I don't. Sometimes I'm just pushing it.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank
you're
so
welcome.
Much.
Thanks. Wow. Ah. Awesome. I think I passed Mescal.
Yeah, Mescal was actually like 2 junctions, but it was pretty good ways back there.
Apparently I missed my turn off, so.
All right. You're still back there.
Yep, for sure. All right, see ya.
Yeah.
Trail junctions come up quick here. I don't know, I feel like I was riding that long to get to Mescal so soon, but oh. Take this. Kind of cool. Yeah, all right, let's go. A little chunk here. So fun. just so beautiful out here. I keep thinking, I want to make good time. It's a 2 to 3 hour ride, but I just want to stop and take lots of pictures. Yeah, I already took one wrong turn, so I'm kind of a little hyper paranoid about making sure I don't miss my cutoff this time. But I'm pretty sure I'll be on this trail for a little longer than the last one. Such unique landscape. Hey, I don't think I want to ride that anyway. It's like potentially lots of fun, but pretty big price to pay. Also, potentially. Wow. Just in a big bowl here. This is really cool. I got it. Thanks. Gorgeous. I don't think I want to ride too much more extreme. This is right in my wheelhouse as far as my abilities go. No huge drops, some fairly steep areas, but nothing I watch on Red Bull. I do feel pretty well rested. It's been a few days since I was on the trainer or since I rode, so legs are feeling pretty fresh. And the payoff is I'm making stuff I never would have thought I'd have a chance on. This trail is just a blast. I love it. Those kind of spots where I really pay a big penalty. Just even this last summer, because my legs would get so tired and I'd just be kind of along for the ride, run into a random rock sticking out, and that'd be all she wrote. Definitely feeling better today. Yeah, this is my first time riding out here, and one thing I would say as a tip for any first timers, at least first time to any trail, is that, boy, trail forks just saved my butt left and right. just download the trails or the even the state trails for offline, and you have access to it on the fly on your smartphone. It's great. Dollar Trail, pretty sandy, not flowy, nothing steep up or down. Okay, trail. Alright, taking Anaconda. Looks like a little climb and then a little downhill. So far, Anaconda's kind of boring. Some loose chunk. Some mild climbing. Basically, I think it's just a good connector trail. Getting back toward Chuck Wagon. There's a cool little spot. Looks like I have 10 miles and just over 1,000 feet of climbing, so I guess it's a lot like Central Oregon. You know, you're already up in the desert, high desert, so you know, you're not going to get a ton of climbing. So it's more up-down. Now there is just tons of cacti right along the trail. I think they're pretty relentless on tires out here, but I don't really hear too much about it. Like the videos I've watched of the area or forums talking about Sedona, it's just flats don't seem to be a big issue. Kind of cool. Alright, so the back half of Anaconda is a little more fun. Well, I guess, yeah, I'm going downhill now, so that helps. Yes, gorgeous out here, man. Just can't get over it. Whew, there's a rock in that little bush.
Google, how can I help? Get me off this mountain.
What is it? I think it's mid-60s out here today, late December, day after Christmas, actually. Man, it's just perfect out here. Kind of excited to see what it's going to be like in March for the Sedona MTB Fest. I have my own bike right now. It's the Santa Cruz 27.5 Plus C version, 2016 bike. When I come out in March, I'll be trying out the Evil Reckoning. Should be fun to compare. And this is a large. And I'm actually gonna try out a medium. I'm 5'11", so sounds like I was right in between sizes, so figured see if we can try something maybe a little more playful. I don't know, see how it goes. Hopefully it doesn't turn into an OTB fest. Back on Chuck Wagon. Where am I? 10 and 3/4 miles. Let's see here. Alright. Not bad. So I got back to the trailhead quicker than I thought I was gonna. And yeah, still feel great. So I think I have about half an hour. So I'm gonna just ride up here a few minutes. I mean, this is mostly climbing here, so it'll be even faster on the way down. Almost made it.